guard saw that he had turned aside to look, God called out to him. And that jumped out to me because I think in my life so often it's only when I'm intentionally maybe stopping, thinking, looking at those people, events, things around me, using that faith lens, when I'm intentional about it, all of a sudden, it's a whole different world that you're looking at. And as I said earlier, no longer can you explain things away as coincidence, and you look at everything as being intended, very intentional, that it was part of God's plan. So what we're going